Dietrich Bonhoeffer says, one act of obedience is better than 100 sermons. Tremendous statement. We can hear so many sermons, but it doesn't make you wise. You realize that? What makes you wise? Obedience. You know, today you can hear this message and you say, well, I understand that I need to be submissive to my husband. Very good, you understand. But when you go home and your husband still does not follow what you want, you take your shoe and you whack his head. That's not wise. No, by the way, it's not my wife who whacks me with the shoe. She doesn't do that. She only uses the pot and pen. Just kidding. Wisdom is not in the knowing. Wisdom is in the doing.